It's becoming known as the Great London Land Grab. Investors from around the world wanting a slice of our property market. And leading developers say foreign investment is helping to solve our housing crisis.
To start the developments, we need to sell. Because when we sell our apartments in advance off plan, we get in deposits. We can take those deposits and go to banks and ask for funding to build out the projects. It's all part of the cycle.